New Zealand.
New Zealand once drove over 110 miles per hour and says she wishes she was a race car driver. She's proud that her country was the first to give women the right to vote back in 1893. New Zealand. New Zealand's French encouraged her to enter her national pageant, and she got crowned on her first try. She has a degree in makeup artistry and would eventually like to beautify Hollywood celebrities. Let's hear it for New Zealand.